coming out. Thanks to Sky for having me. The amazing sets that came before me. I'm excited to play. I'm Cocojoey. Let's do it.
Thank you.
This next song is called Cocojoey's Cave. And I gotta catch my breath after that. I'm out of shape. Woo! Yeah, I'm out of shape. Woo! Well, I gotta sing along. So this is a song about being obsessed with the Elden Ring.
Yeah.
And
relatable.
Also needing to get a colonoscopy. Hopefully less relatable, but I don't know.
Fully relatable.
Everybody
pass it. Actually, okay, I'm sorry, all the musical start. I want y'all to know that I sent this song to my GI doctor and he liked it.
Yeah.
Cocojoey mosh pit. Be safe out there. If you like what you're hearing so far, I put out an album like a month and a half ago called Cocojoey's World. It's available on all streaming services. And Bandcamp, if you like to really support the artist. I've also got like 5 stickers back there, so if they're still there, go grab them.
This is a medium
win. When I can afford it.
Yeah.
Cocojoey's hole. Anybody else had to get health insurance on December 14th, late at night? Can relate to this one.
Thank you for calling Purgatory Incorporated. Please listen carefully, as our menu options have changed. Press 0 to break screen.
We'll be right back.
Instagram at Cocojoey with three Y's, not with one Y, I don't know who that is. You will see a lot of content with my cat Coco in it. The song is about him.
Oh,
I've been practicing. Once again, I have an album. Search Cocojoey's World. That's Coco and Joey, one word, C-O-C-O-J-O-E-Y. I don't know why I put all the hard songs at the end for my voice, but I did. Here we are. That's my last song. It is called Out There.
Rain drop.
thanks again, Sky, for having me. Thanks to Elastro for hosting. Have a good rest of the night.